this is Kyle Potvin. I'm going to read my poem Fireball that's in Echo Tone's recent love issue. It's also going to be in my upcoming collection, Loosen, coming from Hobblebush Books in September 2020. Fireball. At 8 years old, I dodged the sister's eyes. I ate my lunch, then donned a saintly face. Walked out the gate, past church, and up the rise, toward Horn's Variety, that mythic place. The path was new to me. I walked alone and genuflected to inspect a sheared off branch, a mica fleck, a swallow's bone. I used a stick to write, damn hell, then cleared away the words. Dust pleated in my skirt. I felt a breath unloosen in my chest, expanding, fearless in this wondrous dirt of disobedience, this fresh unrest. The church bells rang. I rose, denied the call, picked freedom, sin, a red-hot fireball.